Yeah, wonderful, wonderful. Thank you, everyone, for hanging in here. It's getting better and better and better. I'm putting out shorts on YouTube, on Instagram, and on my Facebook feed, which is only have 6 friends on Facebook, so it doesn't have a large reach there. But on Instagram and on YouTube, you can look at these shorts. They're extremely helpful. Started a series today called 24/7, which shows you when to practice. I showed like washing your hands, you practice driving, eating food, also walking. I haven't uploaded that one yet, but showing you all these different activities and how you need to practice 24/7 during these activities. Okay, so as we ramping up towards this 18-month intensive, we need to recognize, you know, what we need to do during this intensive. So there's that series, and there's other stuff in the works too. So there's a lot of content coming forward right now. And I know people that right now, they're just like, but this is helping you get off the fence. It's helping get off the fence. So it's just, I'm using every minute of the day kind of productively. And the Ananda Mai Ma told me to not comment on the worldly stuff. I find that I'm so focused and aligned, etc. If I turn towards the worldly stuff, I'm like a laser, like a thunderbolt or something. And I become just, incensed, you might say. But with focused, incensed in a focused way by what's going on. It's like, whoa, 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 whoa. That's trouble. You're going to get into huge trouble if you do that. It's so interesting. Can't do that. Really cannot comment on anything that's going on in the world. I'm not really paying attention to it. Occasionally, stuff comes to my attention here and now. But it's better not to even pay attention to it, because if I get into something, I'm so disciplined and focused and clear, and be able to express myself. It's dangerous. You're gonna get entangled in the world. People will say, oh my gosh, we need this person to front our movement, this kind of thing. They want to draft you to, express their grievances and things like that. And then everything just goes to hell, to say the least. So we're gonna stay away from worldly stuff. It's just necessary right now. I don't know anything. And I don't know anything. Wow, that's great. So I have this practice today, which is was very difficult, to say the least. Just like life and death struggle to stay out of hell this morning. Just working on it. I had so much trouble doing it. I'm just shocked by off the hook right here and now. Yes, 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 well. Just allowing off the hook right here and now. Yes, 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 well. Just accepting off the hook right here and now. Yes, 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 well. Just delighting in off the hook, wow. Yes, 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 well. Just loving off the hook, wow. Right here and now. Yes, 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 wow. Just abiding in off the hook right here and now. Yes, 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 wow. Just off the hook right here and now. Yes, 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 wow. Just off the hook right here and now. Yes, 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 wow. So it's easier, but it was extremely difficult this morning. I had to get the practice for the day and then try to do it. Man, there was resistance. So I just slogged through it, in the most extreme muddy slog. Whew, it finally started coming out of it until it started smoothing out. Just shocked by off the hook right here and now. Yes, 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 wow. Just allowing off the hook right here and now. Yes, 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 wow. Just accepting off the hook right here and now. Yes, 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 wow. Just delighting in off the hook right here and now. Yes, 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 wow. Just loving off the hook right here and now. Yes, 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 wow. Just abiding in off the hook right here and now. Just yes, 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 wow. Just off the hook right here and now. Yes, 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 well, and this refers to, there is this hook. There's this very simple, basic hook that hooks us into samsara, hooks us into maya, hooks us into delusion, hooks us into illusion, hooks us into suffering. All the same syndrome. It really hooks us into a volunteering to pretend that we're subject to ruination. That's what's going on. It's just a simple one hook, and then we're into it. We're hooked into it. But we can just unhook that one little hook, and we unhook from the entire thing. Just like that. Just shocked by unhooked right here, and just shocked by off the hook. Taking it off the hook. I'm off the hook. I got off the hook. Just shocked getting off the hook right here and now. Yes, 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 well. Just accepting getting off the hook right here and now. Yes, 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 well. I skipped one. Just allowing getting off the hook right here and now. Yes, 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 well. Just accepting getting off the hook right here and now. Yes, 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 well. Just delighting in getting off the hook right here and now. Yes, 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 wow. Just loving getting off the hook right here and now. Yes, 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 wow. Just abiding and getting off the hook right here and now. Yes, 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 wow. Just getting off the hook right here and now. Yes, 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 wow. Just getting off the hook right here and now. Yes, 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 wow. This is an extremely advanced practice, to say the least. That's why I had so much trouble getting it going. Ooh, there was a lot of inertia there. So what we do is we try to not quite do this, but there's something just a little bit lower in this. No, it's all or nothing thing. It's an all or nothing thing. When once we accept that hook, once we're hooked into this, then it's all a mess. It's all suffering. It's all loss. So you either are hooked or you unhook. There's not like almost unhooked. That's not a category. It's not a category. And you'll find that if you're almost unhooked, but you're not, you're still going to be totally vulnerable to all this pretense of ruination. The whole purpose of this universe, this world, is to convince ourselves that ruination is real. Yeah. And thereby to convince reality that ruination is real. So it's nasty business here. Is very nasty business. We sugarcoat the heck out of it because we're terrified that if we stop doing this, we won't know how to function in reality. If we stop pretending, we won't know how to function in reality. And we think something's wrong with our creativity because we can't succeed at this. We say, "Why? Well, we're not succeeding because our creativity is something wrong. Well, as soon as we fix it, everything will be fine." So we keep sugarcoating the heck out of this pretending to be subject to ruination. That's pretty much what we do here, right? It's just never-ending, massive, massive, massive efforts in all directions to sugarcoat the situation, to lie about it, to deceive ourselves about it, to paint a rosy picture about it, when the fact is we are pretending to be subject to ruination. There's nothing rosy about that at all. As Buddha said, this is just sufferings. So this conditioned existence is nothing but suffering. Okay, that's to the point we're saying, but even more to the point we're saying is that we are volunteering to pretend to be subject to ruination in an attempt to convince reality that ruination is real. Therefore, then we can choose the idea of being prior to reality, and when the feeling of intolerable separation arises from this idea, we can bring ruination upon this feeling of separation. We can ruin it, we can kill it off. That's why we're doing all this. That's why we're suffering. That's why. And for no other reason whatsoever. No other reason whatsoever. But again, we're afraid to recognize this, and we say, "Oh, but if I recognize it, I might quit doing this, and then I won't be able to function in reality." So we ignore this, we block it, we don't want to pay attention to it. We keep sugarcoating this pretense that we're subject to ruination, and also we bring up say that there's a deity that's responsible for all this, and therefore what's out of our hands, we can't quit. We can't quit it. We're just subject to the whims of this deity, and this deity wants it this way. So there's nothing we can do about it. That's just our own imagination. That lessens our fear temporarily. We say, "Oh, good, good, good." Because if I stop pretending, and my creativity might be ineffective in reality, and then I'll be overwhelmed by chaos. Oh my God, that's even worse than the suffering. Yeah, talk about a dilemma. So we're in this just in horrific dilemma here, really. Horrific dilemma. That's what it is. And sometimes we, you know, we go to deity worship and say, oh yeah, God created all this suffering and death and misery, you know, to help, blah, 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 blah. An excuse, 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 excuse to calm our fear down. But then deep down we're saying, wow, you know, whoever made this, if someone created this, then I'm either, you know, evil or insane, or both. Nobody created this. This is just our pretense. We're just pretending to be subject to ruination so that we can entertain the idea of being prior to reality and then get rid of the feeling of separation that arises from this idea. That's all that's going on. There's nothing real here at all. God has nothing to do with this universe. Didn't make any impermanence or suffering or anything like that. What is not, what doesn't last forever, eternal life, is never life in the first place. So all the stuff that's dying and stuff to ruination, this is all just make-believe. This is all make-believe. This is very realistic make-believe, because, I mean, what else? Our creativity's flawless, so of course it's going to produce a grandiose spectacle for us, for sure. Super grandiose spectacle. Just because it's a super grandiose spectacle doesn't make it real at all. Not good, sorry. Super shake, cocoa super, super shake. New item here. Oof. Cat just walked by, trotted by, kind of scurried by. Wow. There's no taste. I mean, there's coconut, cashews and coconut. Okay. This is a heavy duty. 16 grams of protein, fiber, vitamins, minerals, stevia free. Stevia free. A stevia free thing now? Okay. The ingredients on this? What? What do we got? Oh, it's got all the vitamins and minerals. It's one of those things just totally loaded with vitamins. Cashew milk. Okay. Cane sugar. Protein blend. Rice, pea, and chickpea. Coconut cream. Natural flavor. Cocoa powder. Chia seeds. Flax seeds. Vitamin mineral blend. Acacia. Sea salt. Organic. Where's the sweetness? cane sugar? Okay, cane sugar. So I just got tons and tons and tons of vitamins, I guess. Is it vegan? I guess it is. I don't know. Doesn't say. Whew. That's not something. That's like medicine. Oh, wow. There you go. Water. Water tastes the best. That's it. Wow. So, we can unhook ourselves from this, pretending to be subject to ruination. We can unhook ourselves. I don't want to say exactly, try to explain the hook. Everybody may look at it in a slightly different way. What's important is that we prepare ourselves for this with a shock. I say, wow, I just unhooked from the whole thing. It was just a simple hook. That's all. It's a really just basic, simple hook. Wow. And that we can just unhook it and the whole thing is gone. All at once. All at once. All at once. You're just unhooked from it. You're unhooked. Like you unplug. Like you just pull out the plug. You know? Like you pull out the computer plug. You know? And everything. There's all chaos and troubles and mess on the computers. I hate computers. And it's just, you know, just unplug it. Oh, it's all gone. Just like that. It's all gone. Just like that. Just unplug it. Just unhook it. Unhook the darn computers. Yeah. But this is just unhook the universe. Unhook the universe. Wow. Unhook the universe. But again, we have to ease towards this because, again, we're terrified that we might not, our creativity might not be able to function properly. So we say just the shock. The shock by off the hook. Right here and now. Yes, yes, yes. About just allowing off the hook right here and now. Yes, yes, yes. Wow. Just accepting off the hook. Got a call there. Someone just had COVID and they're just recovering from it. It was terrible. They said terrible. Wow. Got it from those kids at school. Half the school kids have it right now. Just, everyone in the household got it, and he got it, and he's a super tough, strong guy. He said it just wiped him out. He couldn't even drive. Yeah, he was just hammered in all directions. Wow. So just shocked by off the hook right here and now. Yes, yes, yes. Wow. Just allowing off the hook right here and now. Yes, yes, yes. Wow. Just accepting off the hook right here and now. Yes, yes, yes. Wow. Just delighting and off the hook right here and now. Yes, yes, yes. Wow. Just loving off the hook right here and now. Yes, yes, yes. Wow. Just abiding and off the hook right here and now. Yes, yes, yes. Wow. Just off the hook right here and now. Yes, yes, yes. Wow. Just off the hook right here and now. Yes, yes, yes. Wow. Like this. Okay. That's protection, you know, from the mayhem that continues on with this stupid variants and all this stuff. It just seems like it's never going to end. And I talked to a doctor. He says, this is going to be with us forever, the doctor said. And it's like, oh, gee, doc. I should have known something a long time ago. And I did. That this is the way that it would go. Yeah, 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 yeah. And when I told you that the flu bug would come, I did. I always hated the flu. I said, well, someday the flu is going to just be horrible in the world. And here it is. Oh, horrible, horrible, horrible scenario. Some people, you know, kids, some other people. I mean, again, this guy is as tough as they come. Okay, period. And he just got hammered by this. He says he'd never felt like this before. It's just unbelievable. This attacked him in 4 different ways. Just the whole body, kaboom. So just, you know, get off the hook. You know, just shot by off the hook right here and now. 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 Okay, like that. And just, there is a hook. There is a hook. There's just a simple hook. We can unhook the whole thing. You can unhook the whole thing. It's just this imaginary hook that we say it's hooked on reality. It's hooked on us somehow. We say, oh, no. Take it off the hook means there's no hook at all, actually. It's not even attached in any way. Wow. There's no attachment whatsoever. We don't have to overcome attachment. There isn't any attachment at all. Yeah. I should have known better with a hook like you. that would not be, there would be no attachment to undo. Yeah, 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 yeah. You know, as humanity goes on, there'll be bigger, bigger buildings, longer and longer bridges, and more wealthy people. And it's always we keep, you know, topping ourselves. But there'll never, ever, ever be a band better than the Beatles. That is not going to happen. That is simply not going to happen. That's just how incredible the Beatles were. Absolutely unbelievably incredible. And in 50 years, nobody's even come remotely close to them. Or maybe more than 50, you know. It's just, you know, it's just an all-time situation. We knew it, too. We knew it back then. He said, wow, these guys are just like, couldn't help but listen and love them. And just like, wow, this is just all-time great. We knew it. We knew it. And history has shown that this is indeed so. It's just ridiculous. Just, what can you say? Every song different. So different. But done so professionally and beautifully, and just like it couldn't be any better, you know. And the 200 plus of these songs, everyone sounding different. It's just like, what? And they just like, it sounded like they were born to do that song, and the next song is some completely different, born to do that song. What? How in the world, you know? So people trying, they don't even try to top the Beatles. It's just what it is, man. I tell you what, they're all from the same neighborhood, you know, in Liverpool. So they kind of had a common bond there as they went along, common bond of humor and language and culture and everything. And they just bounced everything off each other constantly. They lived in, you know, touring. They just saw, go to just these, you know, hotel rooms with, there's two beds, four guys, two beds, I believe. Yeah, I think so. They're just in one room or something. I mean, they just live with each other constantly in either driving or in hotel rooms. Just constantly, constantly, constantly. Yeah, so they're just bouncing ideas off each other just constantly. That's all they did. It was just, no wonder why they got tired of it. Yeah. I don't know, maybe they had two rooms and four beds or something like that. But sometimes they said, Ringo said they had just two beds. Yeah. They got such a great sense of humor. Ringo's just a terrific sense, all of them had a terrific sense of humor. And just somehow, they cooked up these socks. Just like, wow. You listen to him now, it's just as good as they were back then. He just like, it sounds better than anything right today. Way better than anything today. Just as it sounded way better than anything back then. Although the music back then was better than now. The Beach Boys and, you know, some other groups are doing some great stuff. But, and now you listen to it, just like, phew, wow. Amazing stuff, amazing stuff. But, you know, how's that help us right now? We got to get unhooked. Getting unhooked is realizing there isn't a hook. You say, wait a minute, I can't quite see the hook there, you know. I don't quite have it. No, that is the having it. It's not, there is no hook. There's no attachment at all. It's not attached. Pretension is not attached to reality, so to speak. It's abiding in it, but it's not attached to it, so to speak. It's really beyond words, kind of, but you experience it. You're going to experience this. Experience it. Wow. Yeah. I don't know if I want to experience this cocoa drink again. But we're not going to talk about COVID or anything. It's just like, not just shock, but off the hook right here and now. Yes, yes, yes. I'm off the hook. I'm off the hook. By realizing there's never been a hook. We just assumed there was a hook. Just a completely made up assumption that's not true. But that's the most precious thing we have, you know. It's saving us from being overwhelmed by chaos. So we don't look at this and say, no, no, it's too precious to even look at. Why? Because it's not even there. When you look, you see it's nothing to see. That's not it. There's no hook. That's the most precious secret we have. Don't look at it. Because if you look at it, you'll be turned to stone. You know, all these prohibitions, completely taboo to look at this most precious part, are very key to our identity, key to everything, too sacred to even look upon. You finally say, I gotta take a look at it. Where is it? I don't see it. Nothing there. Like, oh my gosh, I'm missing it. Oh my gosh. Ah, you know, maybe there's something wrong with me. Must be something really wrong with me. I'm gonna go crazy. I can't see my, you know, the root, my treasure. I can't find my treasure without my treasure. No, that is the treasure. There is no hook. There is no attachment to pretending. Wow, that is the treasure. It's nothing to see. Yeah, just loving off the hook right here and now. Yes, yes, yes. Wow, just loving off the hook right here and now. Yes, yes, yes. Wow. So it's along those lines, you know. You can think of it, consider it in other ways. Everyone has their own particular way to consider, but this is just for your consideration, you know, to consider like this. Wow. So you can look up those videos. You can look up the videos on YouTube. Hashtag Clarity Ross. Hashtag Eternal Life. Hashtag Super Intensive. #24/7. So these hashtags will take you to the videos on Instagram or YouTube. YouTube Shorts. And this will just, it's just like a minute. YouTube's a minute. Instagram's a minute and a half. And it just gives you a quick, you know, practicing and reminder to start cluing you in to this, because the mayhem in the world is not something that we can even talk about at this point. What's going on? I see anything about it, I'm just infuriated about it. You know, so I just have to say, I don't even know what's going on. Don't even know what's going on. Except the 49ers are winning, you know, that kind of thing. But Bay Area, you got to know what the Niners are doing. Other people look at you like something wrong with that guy. Oh my gosh. I won't pay too much attention anymore. You know, I just say, it's like, it's playing golf. I don't know. Can't even do that anymore. All we can do is just, there's a benefit to being like tired and weak right now, which I am, is like I have to do just this. I'm stuck in the house. I'm just stuck around here, just doing this, doing the videos. I can do that, but I'm exhausted from it too. But if I was like feeling super fit, I'd be running, I'd be golfing, I'd be taking hikes, I'd be doing all this stuff. You know, just enjoying the world kind of thing. And I would be doing this, you see. That's the thing. So this is like kind of forced me, you know, to just focus on this, which is super helpful, because we have to focus on this right here, right now. We cannot wait another moment for this. Just shocked by off the hook right here and now. Yes. Well, it's shocking to be off the hook, isn't it? We allow it. We accept it. We delight in it. We love it. We abide in it. Just do it. Wow. Just do it. Wow. And that's what we have to be doing. So we are doing this, and we have to continue doing this. I have a little ease in my work schedule right now, so I should be able to keep pumping this stuff out. And so just look at these shorts. Go up on Instagram and do a search, #ClarityRoss. Okay, that'll take you to it. I don't think there's any other hashtag that is Clarity Ross on the web. Okay, #ClarityRoss should take you to most of the videos. I forgot to put those on some of them, but you'll go to my the channel is yes practicing, yes practicing on Instagram, yes practicing, and of course here, you know the channel, and on YouTube. But do a search. You can search on YouTube for the shorts. For some reason, the shorts don't show up in people's feeds. So #ClarityRoss, #superintensive, #superintensive, okay? #superintensive. So those two hashtags should get you here, get you to the shorts. And the shorts are really helpful, because it's just boom, just 1 minute. And it just gives you this feeling like, wow, so you just got to feed off this. It's like food, you know, feed off it. You got to focus on the root now at this point in time in history. You have to focus on the root. Fortunately, through the grace of the Holy Spirit and the agencies of Holy Spirit's grace, we are focused on the root right here now, which is what you have to be focused on the root right now. Otherwise, you're going to get swept away. And so we are focused on the root. Yes. So it was given out, a technique to stay focused on the root was given out July 19th, in the morning of July 19th. I was focused at the root in half sleep, you know, coming awake to get up, but I felt myself totally focused on the root. I said, wow, this is great, I got it. And then I started to realize, oh, I got to get up and out of bed, go to work, and then it's like, whoa, I'm going to lose it. I said, oh my gosh, this is terrible. I've got to stay at the root here. What do I do? I need help. Start asking Grace for help. Grace, please. I need help immediately. And then right away, it just started, this practicing. Yes. Like it just kept saying yes. I said, wow, what is this? And then I said, wow, this is keeping me at the root. And then I saw all these very clever tricks that my psyche was using to try and pull me away from this yes. Well, it's almost yes. Let's try this almost yes. Or almost yes, 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 you know. And how about, this one or this one or this one? Okay, wow. And I just kept, and it kept playing with me like this. And I just go back to the yes, yes, yes. And phew, disappeared, all that stuff disappeared, and it's like a spiritual snowplow, just plows the snow out of the way, you know, plows all those distractions out of the way, to realize that, wow, this is given to us, it works, to stay at the root, stay aware of the root, stay aware of the root, stay aware of the hook, the hookless hook, the hookless hook, wow. The hook is that there is no hook. We refusing to look at it, terrified to look at it, scared to look at it. So that's why we go away from the root. Like, oh, let's go over here. This is almost as good. Then you completely blank out and you forget all about it. You can't stay at the root. This is what happens. It's so difficult to get to the root and stay at the root. That is the difficulty. But we have a technique that works. That's been divinely given to us, directly given to us. Wow. So I've just been, over the last 2 months plus, 19th, what is today? Today is 24th or something like that, I don't know. But, so it's 5 days, it's 2 months and almost in 5 days. Just been doing it. Yes, 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 yes. I've literally been doing it every single day. Every single day without fail. Right now I'm doing 24/7 practicing, which means there is no break. It's not like I'm gonna practice for 4 hours. No, 24/7. Basically, meaning you're all kind of always be practicing. There's no break. There's no, well, okay, let me take a break. None, zero, none. So shifting over to that was like, oh, wow. But I'm just doing it. It's just right now, oh, practice. Right now, oh, practice. Right now, oh, practice. There's no point saying, well, it's night, evening time. I think I'll take the evening off. No. There's no, I haven't been getting, no break from it. No break. That doesn't mean I do it 24/7. You know, sometimes I forget or something, I'm tired or something. But it's that there is no stopping. There is no stop. I can do it for 10 days, then you can stop. No, just 24/7. That's it. That's how you stay at the root. That's how you stay at the root. And then this is attracting others to help them stay at the root. Stay at the root. Stay at the root. And you will not succumb to the madness in this world. The insanity, the vileness of it, you know, the unspeakableness of this world right now. It's unspeakable, so we won't even speak of it, actually. So we won't succumb to that. So just stay at the root, stay at the root, stay at the root. That is what we're aiming for here. That is what we're all about, is staying at the root, stay at the root, stay at the root. Just shock. By off the hook right here and now. Yes, 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 wow. Yes, 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 wow. So just say yes, 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 wow, as much as possible. Give yourself that 24/7 sort of thing. Just yes, yes. Now, admittedly, it's a lifetime of effort on my part in order to accept 24/7 and actually do it. But, you know, just hear it. Hear this. Say, wow, interesting, you know. And if, you know, if you can try it, try it. If you can do it, do it. If not, just as often as possible, just say yes, 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 wow. Yes, 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 wow. It's always the right time to say yes, yes, yes. 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 Yes, 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 yes. And what this does is it keeps us at the root of the situation, the root of suffering. The root of pretending to be subject to ruination keeps us out at the root, so we can be clear about it all, clear about the whole situation. Wow. And then we won't wander off and then get lost in endless elaborations, spiritualistic elaborations, you know, and plans and schemes and sugarcoating the whole thing. I mean, there's just so much spiritualized sugarcoating going on. It's just unbelievable how much there is. It's just saturated, super saturated with all that stuff. Don't need that. Just say yes, yes, yes. That's simple. Just yes, yes, yes. It's that simple. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes to the yes to the yes, yes, yes. Yes to the yes to the yes, yes, yes. Yes to the yes to the yes, yes, yes. Yes to the yes to the yes, yes, yes. Yes to the yes to the yes, yes, yes. Yes to the yes to the yes, yes, yes. So I have an idea now. You know, just putting this stuff out, making the materials available to people, and as much as possible, these shorts, you know, right to the point, right to the point. Yeah, you'll get it, you'll get it. Are you supposed to practice while you're eating? Oh, good. While driving? Oh, okay. While walking? Oh, okay. Yeah. And that's all you could do while you're walking. Just yes, 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 as you're just walking, just say that. Yes, 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 yes. It's a terrific, terrific thing to do. I can't even walk these days. I was thinking I have this electric wheelchair kind of thing. Not for me, for someone else, and they don't use it. I could use that these days. My legs are so sore. If I do anything, that the muscles get so sore, it's keeping me from walking or doing anything, you know. That's very strict kind of thing. Hopefully, I mean, at some point, it'll, you know, the strength will come back. So I'd be able to do something, you know. Play some golf or something, but wow. You know, my swing, I just get total body just feels like it's dead. You know, it's like, wow, doesn't want me to do anything. Except tape, 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 tape. So, yes, 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 yes. Yes, 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 to the yes, 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 to the yes, 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 to the yes, 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 to the yes, 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 to the yes, 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 to the yes, 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 to the yes, 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 like that. Yeah. As you're walking, yes, 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 to the yes, 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 to the yes, 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 to the yes, 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 to the yes, 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 to the yes, 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 to the yes, yes, yes. As you're doing this, you're so subtly you're stabilizing more and more and being able to just see the root of the entire situation. And so you won't get lost. Lost, 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 as I was before, you know, when you're not able to do this, stay at the root. You're just grasping at straws here in this world. And there's an infinite number of straws to grasp at here. That's the problem. You keep thinking, maybe this straw, maybe this straw, maybe this straw. No. So I had the presence of mind to allow this yes, yes, yes practicing, to receive this divine practicing, and then just allow it to take place. And so let me just see what happens. And then notice and recognize what happened, and then see the whole picture like, oh, okay, this is what it's about. Wow, it's a tool we've just been given. A super, super great tool. A divine tool that we've been given to utilize. Wow. So, because I've been through everything else. I know it doesn't work. And then seeing this, I see it works. I said, wow, this works. But it's so simple. No one ever even think about it, you know, just doing this hardly. I mean, some great teachers, some have been graced before with you know, them call them, you know, mantras or whatever. Say just this, and they say just repeat this, and this will do it. It's along those lines. You know, it's just absolute simplicity repeated over and over and over like this. Causes you to repose in the very root of the situation, be able to see it, recognize it, and ultimately drop the whole thing, you know, unhook, so to speak, from this pretending to be subject to ruination is what's going on. So that's where the success is, but nobody can believe that. You know, how could that help you? I need to read like hundreds and hundreds of books and stuff. No, that doesn't do the job at all. So been there, done that, doesn't work. But it takes, sometimes it takes people, you know, a long time of reading, you know. But here, hopefully we can save everybody, you know, massive amounts of time, lifetimes of time here. And, you know, expressing, clearly expressing what's going on here. And you don't need to read any books, actually. You just need to say, yes. That is expressing the nature of reality, yes, directly expressing nature reality. This automatically helps stabilize you in the root of the situation, and you feel very stable enough to take a look, you know, and see what there is to see, recognize what there is to recognize. To get unhooked, so to speak, yeah. And that's all that has to be done. So simplicity is effective here. It's the ultimate in effectiveness. But again, who could possibly believe such a thing? You know, that's the rarity and difficulty of it all. People say, well, you know, yeah, that's part of it, but I need to do all these bells and whistles, blah, 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 blah. No, not really at all. So we can have a focus like just, I'm just shocked by off the hook right here and now. Yes, wow. But that's directly pointing to the root of the shock of seeing the root and realizing, oh, there is no hook at all. Wow. There's never been any hook, and there never will be. Wow. It's very shocking. Just shocked by unhooked right here and now. See, yes, wow. And then you stabilize yourself. Yes. Wow. So these are super, super effective, super advanced practices. But just this simple. Very, very, very simple. Very, 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 very simple. Wow. And, you know, would be great. We would want a revival where the whole world's just saying yes. Wow, that would do it. You know, that would do it. That would bring all this madness to an end. It really would. It really, really would. The whole thing just... not important. And everyone would just come and see the root of this and say, oh, we've never been hooked at all. There's no hook whatsoever. Wow. And then... just it subsides then. It subsides. There's no attachment to it whatsoever, really. We don't have it. There's no reality attachment to trying to change reality. There isn't any. Okay. Wow. So just the whole thing just subsides as one. Altogether just subsides. You know, when you unhook something like a wreath from a Christmas tree or, you know, something, you unhook it. You know, all the ornaments on the wreath, the whole thing is unhooked. It just one action unhooks whatever it is that's hanging from that, you know, off of that hook. Absolutely it does. The Giants are pretty much toast, which is great. So they're not going to be in the postseason, so I don't have to even think about paying attention to it. They're going to go golfing, yeah. So that's great. Thank you, Giants, for that. It's always good. Yeah. It's a dumpster fire kind of situation. It's like, woof, good. They're going to be lousy for a long time. Good. At least the next 18 months. That's great. You don't want your team to be doing well. 49ers always do well, so you're not even worried about that. Don't even think about that. You know, wake me up for the Super Bowl or something, you know. The Super Bowl, which I don't watch. Don't watch it. But if they're in it, I'll know it. Oh, yeah. Right. And then afterwards, I get a synopsis of it or something. This has such happened. Oh, yeah, okay. The key plays or something. Oh, yeah. Key official calls and stuff. Oh, that call was botched. Yeah. But I don't even watch it. Don't watch sports at all. No. Thanks to Live Golf. It's so completely unwatchable that I've soured on, you know, golf. I haven't watched golf for many years anyway. But just the idea, you know, it's so horrible, Live Golf. It's so horrible. And so, someone time has it on the television. I'm going in the room or something. It's just, good Lord, not going to watch that. Couldn't pay me to watch that. And it sort of sours the whole thing. You know, golf, the whole thing of golf has been soured by gambling and pushing gambling to such an extreme extent. You know, that's just not where it's at all. It's just, you know, the whole thing is just a dumpster. The whole world's just a dumpster fire, to say the least. There's nothing to say. Wow. So just yes. Wow. Yes. Wow. Yes. Wow. Waiting for some clothes to come. eBay, waiting for some stuff to come. So I'll just keep putting stuff up. Just get into yes. It's like the Hare Krishna thing back in this '60s or '70s. Hare Krishna, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Hare Krishna, yeah, whatever they do, it was like something. It's just people are just doing it. That was their way of stabilizing. It was very effective, very helpful. That situation. It's been used before. Sri Chaitanya back in that was the 16th century or something in India. Huge chanting movement swept through the country, you know. It's just that this needs to happen. Just everybody says just yes, wow, yes to the yes, wow, yes, wow, just saying just yes. That's it. That stabilizes. It's just direct stabilization. Wow. Super profound and helpful. So I'm hoping that something like that can event, you know, can happen here. It just goes completely viral, globally viral, and everybody just starts doing it, you know, bigger than Beatlemania, and just do it. It's either that or hell, you know. It really is. It's either that or hell. Those are your alternatives at this point. You just can't sit around reading books like I did back in the 60s and 70s and stuff. That didn't work. That was just not the thing to do. And I was just too intellectually focused to just go with the mantras or something like that. You know, you have to show like how smart you are, intellectual, or, you know. No, that was stupid. It was stupid. I mean, the smartest people do what works. Not doing what works is really stupid. Wow. Ridiculously stupid. If you got some special relationship, you think, wow, that's more important. I'm going to be really special, really stupid for the sake of special relationship. Then that's double stupid. You know, people will be stupid for a special relationship, but not that stupid. There's a limit to how stupid we're going to be in a special relationship. Everybody's got some limits. I know we all have to act pretty darn stupid in a special relationship, that's for sure. But there's a limit to it. You can't just have it 100% stupid. Okay, no, it's not worth it. It's not worth 100% stupid, is it? It is not. There's no special relationship that's worth 100% stupid. So you got to do something really smart for yourself, truly smart, and just say yes, wow. Just enjoy doing it. Just do it just for the absolute audacity of doing it. You know, it's going to be effective. You don't try to think how or why or anything like that. It's the gurus, the great spiritual coaches have told us, especially Avatar Sri Sri Nanmaima, says the most effective practice possible is to use just one term that represents the divinity and just repeat that over and over and continuously. He says that practice will be crowned with success, period. Those are the ones that are crowned with success. So it absolutely works. And it'll work and then whatever way we're, allowing it to, it's not, it can't force itself upon us or anything like that. And we don't need to know how it works or all this kind of stuff. And just do it. And it will push aside all these side trips, it's like you're driving and you're staying on the freeway and all these exits are here, exit, but you're just staying on the freeway. You're not exiting, That's the thing. You just said, I'm going to stay on the freeway, I'm not going to exit. Just yes. Like that, you see? Yeah. Stay on the freeway. Okay. So, what time is it? Okay, so I gotta keep helping people out here and, just constantly just squeezing stuff in on the fly. There's so much responsibility and pressure and everything here. But it's all good. It's all great. Help the situation out by just saying yes to the yes. Help the whole world out. By doing this, you're helping everybody in the world here. You're helping them because you're allowing yourself to be stabilized at the root. Okay. And this is, this helps everybody say, maybe I can do this too, that kind of thing. So the more they do it, the more helpful it becomes for everyone in the world. Yes.